have your gun stored in a safe. You're supposed to have your safe, your ammunition kept separately from the actual gun itself. So there's an intruder in the middle of the night or there's something, so you're going to really open up the combination, go get the ammo, and then put it all together and then shoot to kill. That seems like something that even the most safe parent, the most safe person trying to protect themselves is just setting themselves up for potential tragedy, which is why I would think that there does need to be some regulation, more regulation than we have.
In 1999, Pearl, Mississippi, there was a mass shooting in a school. A control of the bus, it was calling it a gun, stopped the attack. In Virginia, and a lawsuit, a dean was killed, a student was killed, and a teacher was killed by a disgruntled student. Not unlike this, this kid here, this 24-year-old here who's not doing well in school, and two off-duty police officers. Sunset and Doheny, collecting some loose change, maybe a couple of bucks from the motor.